Thought I might take a video here. I'm sitting here on my scooter riding the back roads. I live in East Texas. Forests around here are classified as subtropical rainforest. And you can't really tell from this video. I'm taking it with my phone. But that's pretty dense out there. They've been doing some logging around here, so it's a little bit, it's not as thick as it used to be. But I'm going to take off down the road here and let y'all see just what the country looks like around here. So let's see if I can do this with one hand. Alright, now it's going to be a lot of noise. I'm hoping that the wind won't drown out my voice. But I'm keeping an eye on the road in front of me. This is pretty rough down this way. I'm trying to get the camera back. Into the backwoods. There's a lot of old hardwood down here. And not too far from where I am at, I know that there's a big tree that's of an old place that, it's well over 100 years old. Big. Going down that National Forest Road, this is the Davy Crockett National Forest, East Texas.
We didn't go out, I don't know anymore, but if hunters didn't come down here,
population back.